Everybody has a computer these days, whether it's one of the old towers, one of the super nice laptops, or anything in between, the PC is here to stay. Well, when you have a problem with your PC, what do you do? Where do you go? You don't just throw it away, do you? Or how about this time of year when you're upgrading and maybe you want to give that old computer away, give it to a relative, a friend, or even donate it to someone else? Can you really get all of that sensitive information of yours off of the hard drive before you do? To answer that question and many others, we're here today with Alan from Lion Tech Systems. Welcome to the show today, Alan.
Thank you, Doug.
Now, tell us in a nutshell what it is that you guys do at Lion Tech as far as computers.
Well, we fix and upgrade computer systems. We also do expert virus removal. And we do also set systems so that they come factory like you got from the store. So all your personal data has been removed if you want to give the computer away for Christmas present or something like that.
Okay. How long does that take? Say somebody does want to donate or give their computer to someone.
Depending on the system, how old it is, it could take maybe 2 days to turn a system around.
But it'll be completely wiped clean of everything like a brand new computer when you're done with it?
Yes. Yes. I can also, if somebody had a lot of problems with it, with software issues and such, and they wanted to reinstall the operating system on it, we can back up all the user data, including their personal profile, redo the system, put the operating system back on like it came off the shelf, and then put their user data and profile back on the computer system.
Okay.
So that it'd be like a refreshed version of their computer.
Okay. Now, the cost for most of your services, what's the price range that you charge?
Oh, when you bring a computer to me for service, your minimum cost is going to be $25. That's what we call the bench fee. A lot of times, if you have a problem with the computer, it could be a simple problem, and we might be able to fix that within that $25 range. And then other services, we have a list of different services that have their different costs.
Okay. How long have you been doing this, Alan?
I've been working on computers since 1984 when the PC XT came out. But Lion Tech Systems, we started in 1993 in Arizona and then moved the company here to Pahrump in 2003. We used to do primarily web development, internet hosting and such, which we still do some of that, but our primary focus now is on computer repair, upgrades, and expert virus removal.
And you pretty much can cover the gamut of anything with the PC?
Absolutely. In fact, I'm working on several laptops right now where I have hardware issues. You know, there are some laptops where the fans get burned out, and sometimes just getting in there and cleaning the fan is enough to get it working again. And that's a very nominal cost.
All right. What about any specials you might have going right now during the holidays or introductory pricing?
If you visit us on Facebook, we have our Facebook page at facebook.com/LionTechSystems. If you visit our Facebook page and like us, we'll give you $10 off for first-time customers of any service that's $50 or more.
All right. And where are you located?
Well, I operate out of my home in the South Valley, so I have a little shop that I run in out of my house. And then I also have a special going right now. If you mention this show when you bring me your computer system, then I'll let you pull like a coupon out of a bucket. I'll have a bunch of coupons in there, and we'll have like special discounts and freebies and stuff like that. So you might get a coupon for free service. You know, you might get a coupon for like a discount for the next time you do have bring your computer in for service.
All right, outstanding. Okay, Pahrump, well, there you go. If you have problems with your PC, you want to maybe have an internet website created or anything to do with the PC, it sounds like Alan at Lion Tech can handle it for you. We'll be right back after this.